Sacramento police are investigating a homicide this morning. Officers say they heard reports of a shooting in the area of the 1400 block of Arcade Boulevard. At around 10:30 last night, when they arrived on scene, they found a man who had been shot. Officers tried to save his life, but they say he died. Sacramento police also say two more victims, one adult and a child, were located at hospitals. They say both of those victims were also shot.